Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Gob's Lizard's Minecraft Dinosaur World. And today, it's going to be a bit of a different episode. Now, as you are aware, you may not be aware actually, my hard drive had a crash on it. I've still got this box in there. My hard drive crashed recently, last week. I'm a Steve for some reason. And this is a little bit framey, so let me change this down. These graphics just a bit. What can we do to change the details, maybe? Trees default, water default, sky. Sky is available. Uh-huh. I don't know. Translucent blocks fast. That'll be the one we're after. That's better, there we go. So I had a hard drive crash, meaning I lost my C drive, so I had to go replace that and had some issues with it, and I had to reboot. And I've had some changes and things, obviously, because my C drive's changed. Yada, 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 yada. I don't even know what the point of this is, this conversation, this topic. But I installed... Oh, alright, we lost a little bit of progress, I think, from a couple of places. So a couple of things are missing down, but we do still have our beloved Dilophosaurs and their exhibit. I'll go show them off to prove it. But today's episode's gonna be a bit different, because we've been having a wood problem for a long time now, for a long, long while, with the carpenter's blocks. And so I've got a whole bunch of axes, and unfortunately, when you enchant axes, these all got sword enchants on them, so they're no good to me. See, we still got little Dilophosauruses. Hi, guy. You've grown heaps since I last came around here. Good lord. Where's your brother? Where's your brother? It's always this conversation of where's your brother? It's only you, and your brother scurries away and hides. I have no clue where your brother is. I'm gonna find him. But we installed a new mod today, and I was looking. Oh, I need something ideally like the Thorncraft Golems. Here you are. Over here. That would be ideal. That would be amazing for me. We need to fill up this as well. We need to get to a meat farm at one point as well soon. Because even we ourselves don't have any proper food. Maybe that'll be coming soon. But I was wanting Thorncraft Golems because they would be the perfect thing for me. They do a lot of... of the tasks I'm lacking and needing for. However, I don't want the entire Thorncraft pack just to golems. And I installed the Minions mod, and that's no good for me either. So it looks like for now I'm going to have to go do everything manually. But what I've done is I've installed the BigTrees mod. Alright? This is crazy. This is literally what it says. It adds big trees to the game. And my sword is like borderline breaking, so maybe I should go get a new sword. But what we're going to do is we've got all these axes. So we're going to go out and find some of these big trees. We're going to cut them down and show them off. And get lots of wood from it. So that'll bring us back. And the reason we need wood is for carpenter's blocks. For those carpenter's blocks there. So we're going to add fancy things. All the blocks are glitched, basically. The pretty blocks, though. That's why we need wood for that. We also need at one point soon build a science lab up there. As well. Is real. Let's see, can we make a sword? I got really wild in the modding thing. I was like, mods, let's add all these cool mods. But I can't do that, it'll just get too insane. But I thought I saw some of that blaze rods lit people on fire in one of the mods and stuff, little stuff like that. Like, running around with a blaze rod as a weapon? That's awesome. You gotta admit, that's awesome. Where's our leftover stuff? Like in here to mix something. All these chests are a complete utter mess. We got these as well. Okay, we got nothing from there. Sand and bone meal. But here we got Hararosaurus, 75% DNA, and Tyrannosaurus, 75% DNA. I just realized it's the same texture. Same hair. Oh no, they are slightly different. We lost a whole heap of these. 100%, 75%, 75%, 75%. We're missing things and it's sad. Really, 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 really sad. We will also take a bed. That would be smart to do. Do we have our spare bed? We do have our spare bed. And we don't have any coal anywhere at all. We may run into some, so we'll take the torches with us. And we're going to go off on a journey. See if we can find. I think this way is probably the best way to explore. The closest way we haven't explored. Because we've moved this way. And we've moved up there, I believe. Yes. Yes, we've explored a lot of that area. So that's all pre-generated. So we need to go into generate new territory. So we'll come over here behind the Titanus enclosure, I'd say. Up to these mountains. And we're looking for a... Well... Not necessarily a forest biome, but they have the majority of them. But you also get trees. It also spawns trees in the desert biome. Not many, but it does spawn some, which is interesting and nice. Actually, we may have explored this way as well when we had our nether trek. We may have already come out this way. But we'll see. We'll do some walking and some hiking, and we'll find out sooner or later. We won't use carrots as our supply of food, which is a bit sketchy and dodgy, but we don't have many other foods that we could use, to be honest. Let's see though. Running around at the speed of sound. I don't know if the original, where that even came from. Or if the original is speed of sound or speed of light. I don't know that either. You guys would be good dinosaur food, to be honest with you. That's what I'm going to do with you guys. My nose is still that itch. I'm assuming that I've got like... I had a hair. Like, entering my nose like it was alive. Like, I don't know. That sounds like a Doctor Who episode. Doctor Who. I'm sad. In the last... within 24 hours. Not anymore. Not 24 hours from this. 24 hours from last night. Actually, 11 hours ago. No, 13 hours ago. I had gone through 3 doctors and had exposure to 4 doctors. I watched a Doctor Who movie, which saw the 7th Doctor die, and brought in the 8th Doctor, which I loved the 8th Doctor. I loved him. But then we saw the 8th Doctor, I saw all the footage for the 8th Doctor. So then the 8th Doctor. And then I saw the 9th Doctor. Then I saw the 9th Doctor die, and he regenerated in the 10th Doctor. So I had exposure to all these doctors, and I was all attached to them all. But I didn't want to spoil it, but we have giant trees, ladies and gentlemen. Giant trees. Now, these ones are a bit odd. But there are different types of trees. There's one that's quite tall. And they drop custom saplings, I believe, as well. But we've also got different types. Like, we've got a birch one over there. We've got a nicer thicket there. We're gonna come have a look. But it spawns... It uses tree trunk blocks already in the game. Oh, we could also... I saw that Buildcraft has robots. And they have lumberjack robots. Now, if I could figure out how to get those things to work, apparently they're really expensive compared to the Thorncroft golems, but they work to, they can perform the same sort of tasks. Yeah, look, we got this birch tree. I think it's nice having these taller trees, because in real life, trees aren't sort of you height, they're way taller normally. However, it just means it can be really annoying to cut down on this, and I don't want to put on forestry or lumberjack mod or terraria trees, because we might have some accidents in our exhibits then. And also, it'd probably crash my hard drive. But at some point, you know, it might be one of those mods that I install for half hour. And I use that, and then I take it off again. Actually, you might even try that. I'm going to do that. I'm going to pause. I'm going to install it. I'm going to install it for this episode. I'm going to take it off. But look at these trees, man. Look at these. These trees are fantastic. Imagine getting the seeds from these. We can grow these, the saplings. We can grow, like, could you imagine that in the middle of the Dilophosaurus exhibit? The big mother tree. That'd be fantastic. These tall spindly trees are kind of gross, so I don't understand them. It is also getting dark. Well, but you get the main types. So you can get thick spruce trees as well, which I want to show off one of them too here before I go installing the mud. Is that one over there? No, that's a curling tree though, that's weird. Aha! An entire forest biome of just big trees. This is what I was looking for. This is nice stuff. Let's for now then put a bed down and sleep. And sleepy sleep sleep. Man, I'm actually yawning in real life. I'm tired, man. Let's just come now. This issue is if these trees are connected, if they're too close together, then the entire forest will come down and then we will crash, and that will not be good. Look at that spindly tree. That's a nice big tree there as well. That's a beautiful big trunk on that one. That's really nice. Kinda, I want to give this a go now. Was that? I don't know, but as you can see, this is actually a really nice area, to be honest, just out here. This here, if I can come up around, it's like a scene from, it's like a storybook, that's what it is. Is that? No. I was sure I saw spruce super trees. Look how nice that looks. It looks sheep. What happened then? You just went flying and all your sheep buddies are in there. That was weird. But look at how nice this is. This is really nice. I kind of don't want to show this. I kind of just want to preserve this and leave this how it is. Like, that's kind of when I think modded Minecraft, I think of this with a little bit more crazy stuff flying around. But I'm going to be right back. I'm going to install Lumberjack mod or Dry Trees or one of those. And we're going to have some fun with these big trees. Alrighty. Unfortunately, it's not compatible with all the other mods I got in the pack. It's probably not compatible with actual the trees themselves, unfortunately. So I don't know where to begin. Where to start cutting down trees? Maybe this tree here, maybe this little tree. I can see it'd be so nice to have the lumberjack axe. I mean, this is an efficiency 2 axe, so how fast are we without this? Significantly slower. So if we had an efficiency 2 diamond axe, that's the goal, that's what I'm wanting. We would be very well set off. My issue with these trees is that you're going to get leftovers. Leftovers galore. They're going to be everywhere. You're going to get little leftover chunks you are not wanting to have left behind. So you're going to get floating branches, and you're going to get all sorts of the likes. It's hidden. No one would have known. Nobody would have known it was in there. Doing some crazy parkour stuff. Haven't gotten any special saplings yet. Got some boring saplings. This is going to be a while cutting down all these trees. Let's go up here. I can show you the world. That's no. I'm looking through. The spirally forest looks really weird. I don't know what to think of it. I think I'm standing on one of the spirally trees now, to be honest with you. I'm not sure what to think about it. I'm not sure whether I like it or not. Oh, there was kind of hope and praying. But we've also got to do today. Maybe not today, but we should work. We really should work on what am I trying to think of? I believe you can get saplings for these. I haven't seen any drop, but I think was almost certain that you could. I saw them in the creative menu. But we do need to make that meat farmer at one point. The meat farmer. Wait, what am I trying to say? That meat farmer. So I reckon we do cows, and then with the cows, just set up like a big farm somewhere. It'd be really nice to automate it. It would be nice to do that. Same as it'd be nice to automate this whole tree farm thing. Well, how far down to the ground do these go? No clue. Oh, it's got proper root systems. Right. What we got just here? We got that one there. And that one there. Man, these just go on forever. These trees are huge. I'm glad that we installed this now and not the beginning of the mod. At the beginning of the series. Because these would be a complete utter pain to cut down out of all the exhibits. Oh. It'd be nice to grow one in the exhibits. Man, it would be to cut them down out of all of the. Oh, we'd get so much wood, but I mean, beginning off with your beginner's axe, no, thank you. No, thank you. We don't need that. Not in our lives. We don't need that. I got 2 stacks of wood exactly from that. I could have sworn, that there were custom saplings. Let me Google this and see how we get the custom saplings. Is that an apple I saw up there as well? Maybe, maybe not. Yeah, it was. So I'll be right back. All right. So looking at the mod page, you actually don't. They don't drop you craft them. So I'm trying to figure out what's what here. I think this would be a great oak. That there would be a great oak, I think. This here would be post oak. There, yeah, that's definitely post oak. Although, what are the spindly ones over there? What would they be? Would they be... would they be cypress, maybe? The block oak. We have block oaks. This is a block oak just over here, right here. You're a block oak. Okay, so maybe... oh, no, are you a block oak? I don't know. We're going to have to find out. We're going to have to plant these. We're going to have to plant a couple of these in the Dilophosaurus exhibit, and we'll see. But this journey out here... kind of pointless, because we can't cut down the trees really quickly yet. And also, we can just grow them at home. Anyway, now apparently, man, these, I do really like the look of them though. We can make these large birch, yeah, large birch. So maybe these large birch trees, maybe we could, oops, skeleton. That is one issue that these trees have, is they create armies underneath them. They seriously do spawn armies. Oh, oil, ka-ching, ka-ching, look at all this oil. Oh, we've been in debt. We have been in desperate need of oil for so long now. We've got oil out here. This looks awesome. Like, look at how fantastic that all looks. It looks really good. We have oil, though. Oh. This has been... you guys have no idea. I've been hunting for oil for an extremely long time. It just looks so nice, the whole world. And we finally found some here. I'm kind of want to go out there and go sailing and just to see what's out there. I mean, we have heaps of wood now. We could probably go do it without any problems. We might actually find something out there from the archaeology mod. That'd be nice. Maybe let's do that, actually. Maybe we'll get... make you... throw you guys up there. Alright, let's go exploring. We'll leave you here, whatever. We'll leave you here. I always find it funny when I'm walking around later and I just bump into a random crafting table. I've always found it humorous, but I think I always will. So what happens if we swim through the oil? Do we... I hope we don't suffocate, but let's find out. Oh, it's like thick and groggy. You actually, you can't really, it's not possible to swim through that. No, you can't swim through that oil. Well, the boat just bobs back up, even though it should be filled with water. Oh, we're generating something insane. It's an entire continent we're generating. Of course, it's going to be insane. I kind of want to go find, I kind of want to find another university out here, to be honest with you. That's what I want to do. I want to find another university, or a laboratory, or a study, or something. Aha! See? Now here we have the thick, dark trees. What did I hit? My boat wasn't even over there. That doesn't make any sense to me whatsoever. My word, look at that tree. Look at that big tree. Hang on, let's take a step forward so we can generate it. There we go. Man. It just looks so cool seeing all these giant trees. Oh, yeah, we do get laggity lag, freezy framing problems, because obviously it is generating a lot more than it ever really had. But it looks so cool seeing all these. Oh, man. Someone, I know someone for sure is going to say, flint and steel, light it all on fire. I'm doing hand motions there, lighting it on fire. But you can't see that, obviously. Not unless I had a face cam. Uh, I don't think there's going to be another university out here. They're pretty rare, I would assume, considering all the amazing stuff it had in them. Oink. Oh, yeah, I've got carrots. I've got me some piggy carrots. You can see more nautiluses out there in the ocean. But apparently, there's coelacanths. Apparently, there are wild coelacanths out in the oceans. And you just capture them like you do with the nautiluses by right-clicking on them. They sound absolutely fantastic. I mean, I saw them and I spawned a couple in creative mode. And they were fantastic. They were awesome. Oh, I'm looking through some screenshots here. We got. Wouldn't you like to be like this to be your neighborhood backyard? It does look really awesome. The big tree mod. Even like generated like when you grow your own woodland on the left and the classic tiger on the right. A look into the woodland from a small clearing, in the shade of the old forest. It looks so cool. All these pictures. I'm thinking treehouse. Yes, I agree. The wonderful spongy thingies. Why are there sponges? Sunset over the old forest. It looks fantastic. It looks so good. I do really love this mod already. And want to go grow. I want to grow some in the park. That's what I want to really go do. I might end it here. I'm alright. Sorry, I might pause it and I'll come back when I'm back at the park. Guys! I got a skeleton to kill a creeper and I got a disc! We're gonna go listen to this when we get home. We're gonna go listen to this disc when we get home. Oh, skeletons in the water is the worst. Thank you, skeleton, for boosting me over there. There we go. Couple of bones. We've got a disc. Now we've got two discs. I wonder if they're... Oh, I thought it was a ravine, but it wasn't as deep as it actually was. I wish there was a way to automate jukeboxes so that you could have an album play. Now, I'm pretty sure there's a mod for it. We might look into that as well. I mean, we did just add a mod today, but there's nothing to say that we can't add simple mods. It's just really, it's adding insane mods. Like, if this, we don't this become like mage sort of stuff and all sorts of crazy modded and guns and helicopters and all that sort of stuff. As awesome as all that is, this is about the dinosaurs. This is about the dinosaurs. Oh. Ooh, creepity, 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 creep, 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 creep. You creep. Do they heal two or three? Oh, ah, zombie! I have no clue. Oh, we do have a bed. We should have stepped in the bed. We're goons. We are fools. It's too late now, though. We've been running for a little bit too long, I think. Look at the skeletons in the trees. It is really cool. You could easily do a tree house in one of the oak trees, in one of these tall trees. Ah! My apologies. In one of those trees. You could do a tree house up there for sure. Have a holly for them and grow them all together. It'd be awesome. Look at these two blingers. Look at these two. It's all the bling. I'll weaken you up a little bit, so you're not quite as strong. And we don't have many arrows. We never seem to have any arrows in this game, let's be honest. Oh, we need to eat. We need to eat some food. Yeah, I think they do too. And we'll nick these as well. Man, this is... zombies from above. Zombie rain. I'm seeing new chocolate rain, but with zombies. Alright, there we go. Easy stuff. We're nearly home, I believe. I believe home should be just around here. I don't know where I am. I haven't been here before. This is all new. Juke 'em, dodge 'ems. Maybe up here to the left. I did run pretty far to the right. I kind of got a little bit lost. Kind of. This isn't. I get lost all the time, to be honest with you. End up places where I shouldn't be. Can't be. Okay, maybe we're up over this ridge here because this is snow caps. And we do live near the snow caps. We live on the other side of the snow caps, actually, so we probably... Aha! There we are, the Titanus exhibit! Oh! Okay. Alrighty, that's all cool. That's all chill. We're home! It's gonna be good when we get more exhibits. It's really gonna look really fantastic. Yeah. Here, we'll get you some meat. We have a cow farm. We don't need to worry about killing too many of these cows. So we can just, you know, because we've got our own reserve of cows. Oh. We don't have the Lophosaurus to die. I'm sorry, cows, but... bollocks. See you later. Alright. Oh, we're going to have to do some jumpy stuff. Oh, also, when we updated, there's a new Buildcraft version that we're using. Slightly newer, ever so slightly, but all the models have changed. I don't like the models now, they're all ugly. See, we've got like the lines inside now. And the actual colors don't look realistic, they're like chalk. Like chalk models. Ooh, that would have been a lot of trouble. I don't know why I scaled down that so roughly. I think it was because I really wanted to jump in the water, but I just couldn't do it. Ah! Okay. Okay, spiders, that's not, your squids, damn. You know what? I'm going home, spider. See you later. Talk to you another day. Talk to you later. Sleep, real quick. Sleep. Awesome. All right. Let's look at this tree guide. What can we grow? We could grow... I would like... a hat tree, a thick pine... I say we have a go at a great oak. So how do we do a great oak? Great oak is... a whole heap of them like this. Big oak saplings. That's all right. That's good. Oh, can we also? Did I see? Oh, do we have any of those logs? Those special logs. The purity logs. We do. Do we have any saplings? Surely we have saplings. Oh no! Come on! Surely we have saplings. We don't have any normal saplings. Bollocks. What do we have extras of? Extra stone, I mean wood, spider eye, sticks. Oh, I've got a power one bow. Sickaroony. Where's our leather? Not in there. Not in here. Here we go, our leather. These chests are so unorganized and messy, it's a disgrace. It really is. Right, well, let's go grab... Spider, are you still here causing troubles? There you go. Oh, you be careful, dog. You be careful. Now he's got your head cut off. That's not good. I need to go cut down some trees. I need to get some saplings. Let's come get some here. This oak tree here. It's probably going to top us up back to... not quite a stack, no. Alright, well, we gotta wait for some saplings, that's what we need. We need more saplings. Actually, oh, I know what we're doing. We're gonna go shave more trees. Because when you shave the trees, they give us leaves, which we need. And also, it gives us... what else is it? Give us saplings, that's what we're looking for in the first place. So we just gotta get some iron. Iron, and then let's also, while we do this, please. Good. Let's put you in there for now. Run you over, we'll play a song. We'll play this new song while we... while we work every day. While we work every day. can't actually sing the song. You get a copyright issue against it. So that's where I'm gonna have to leave it. Okay, we did get a few saplings from you. Thank you for helping us out. Let's put you down here. Oh, you're this one. Hang on, let me. There we go. No, you're still too dang loud. Pretty peaceful hearing the leaves breaking to be so quiet. I actually kind of like it being so low, to be honest with you. Now that should be dropping saplings, I believe it is. Yeah, there's a sapling. There's more saplings. Sorry for this being a little jittery as well. This looks jittery for some reason. Probably because we're so far away. We've walked a long distance today in this world with it being open. There we go, dropping saplings. That's good. Man, it's such chill music, I love it. Oh, it would actually be good intro music. Like, or something like that for this series, for the dinosaurs. That's what it would be good for. These naked trees. This is great. It's the hill of naked trees. Oh no, I gotta make this one naked as well, or it's gonna look funny. Should be ready to go back and grow these trees now. Can we knock it up? Here we go. It's kind of like a, like sort of ancient Japanese kind of feel I get from it. Ooh, here we go. End it. I mean, it's just starting to get into it. Gotta go! Sorry. Alright. We'll put it back on when we grow the trees over here, but we gotta see what they all look like. Maybe if we set up a field and just sort of test them all somewhere. Where could we test them, actually, when you think about it? Where could we test them? We could test them, because they grow roots into the ground, so wherever they are, gonna be a problem. And they do also randomly generate a bucket. Do we have a... I could have sworn we had our bucket stash in one of these. Oh, these are all such a mess. No, they're all filled with lava at the moment. So what are we doing? We're getting these. We're doing these. Like this. Let's have a look here. Let's have a look at these recipes. We'll do a couple of hat trees as well. One, two hat trees, and then we also want, we want some of these. No, it's like this. There we go, and a spruce tree. Oh, we need a few more of those spruce trees, actually. We need four. There we go. There, shazam, perfect. And where are our leaves? Where are all of our leaves? All of our damn leaves. I think we used them all, actually. Well, time to just chuck them all back in, I guess. Jukebox, cobblestone, one chirbilly left. There's no point. There's no point in you even existing, mate. Bones. We have so many damn bones, it's not funny. Even we'll take some of you as well. All right. Let's go over to the I don't even know. I don't know where to like test these because these are gonna grow roots in the ground and then we're gonna have problems. We're gonna have to uproot them all. I mean, over here there's a nice little area we might be able to go use. Gotta eat some stuff, man. Gotta eat. We'll come into the Dilophosaur exhibit then. We'll give them this. We'll give them these things we gathered for them. Always gonna be topping this up until it's about 1,000. Oh, okay, 1,000. Oh, it's low. Still low. 1,000 full. 1,000. That's odd. Apparently this is overfull. Why, how are you guys going in here? Oh wait, no, we shouldn't have done that because we need to move it. We're a fool. We are complete utter fools. We're making a fool of ourselves. All the time. All the time. Let's grow them. Oh, bollocks. We'll go just here. So first of all, we got our cypress tree. Right, stand back. Oh, okay, so that's you. You're the cypress tree. Alrighty. Oh, you look good. You look good. I wouldn't put you in the Dilophosaurus exhibit, personally. Just the proportions wouldn't be right. Let's go. How do we do the hat trees? Oh, you need a lot for the hat trees. We don't have enough. And also, we'll have to try a few of these other ones. All right, let's go. Oh, and we'll have me on the horizon. It'll be fine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. All right, that's one. This is the great oak. We'll see how this great oak looks like. Ah, oh no, they're into them. They're too close together. So you're the great oak. Now, we could put you on the Dilophosaurus exhibit, but you are a little bit overwhelming. Just a little bit. Little bit. We'll come. Damn. It's night. We need to have a bed on us constantly. It's 24/7. We need a bed on us. That's what we need. Alrighty, we've got the music playing back again. We've got the last of these oak saplings, these big oak saplings. We don't have enough for a hatchery, so we're gonna have to keep these here. That's okay. That's all right. Doing a little bit of inventory management. Go away, you. Get in, you pathetic. No one needs you. Alright, so let's try the next design. The next tree type we get is swamp. So let's maybe do the swamp one here. It's like this. Is that, yep, swamp oak. Alright, let's see what you look like. Okay, you're very low. Oh, you're even worse than the great oak. You're. Oh. Did you guys see that? That would make the perfect tree house, I think, ever. I've got to go climb that. I've got to go get in that right now. I'm sure there's a way around over here, looks like. Oh no, we can't get in. Look at that, though. Isn't that a nice tree house? That's like thumbnail quality right there. Baby zombie. Oh, you're a baby zombie. Baby zombie, go home. Go home, you. Go home, baby zombie. To be honest, I kind of expect there to be some large trees starting to grow through there now. But there's not. That's the end of our disc. There's no more. Oh! Ooh. But, oh, you, that's where you live, in, baby zombie. That's where you're living. You're hiding in there. And then for the final design. Where'd our disc go? It's behind us. Nothing got wet. Would've been destroyed. The copy would've been gone forever. And then let's put this last one. Let's go. No, we'll go. We'll go. We will go here. Let's see what you look like. Oh, you're the spindly, ugly tree. Right. Oh, and the block oak. We didn't get to try the block oak. No. We got so many different designs to try. We gotta cut down more trees. Sorry, we gotta do it. We gotta cut down more trees. See, this is what I mean. We need so much wood. We just don't have any of it. We don't have any nice wood. What do we need? We need saplings that we need. All right. There's one sapling. Two, three, four, five. Apple. Apples are fine. We can go with an apple. I can settle for an apple any day of the week. All right. Cut down trees. This is really nice. I can do this for a live stream. It's a live stream lumberjack. Lumberjack live stream. That'd be nice. Oh, what if we... No, we won't make a treehouse there. Be kind of insane. Actually, that'd be cool. That'd be a cool exhibit concept for, like, a brachiosaur. Maybe? I don't know. Oh, having those in the aviary would be awesome. Having these in the aviary would be even cooler, though. We need... Still things need to be done to make this place look nice. I mean, these trees definitely help. They're a bit... They're sort of not... I don't know. Something about them that is cheating. To me, at least. Are you kidding? Another just plain log. Oh, did you drop us... a sapling? I don't know. Oh, you're the roots. You'll continue growing. Okay. So let's come over for this one. Let's come grow it. Alright, let's get you dirt blocks. Put you dirt blocks down. We'll clear this. How about this? How about this? Make sure it's got lots of room.
Need one more!
Yeah, let's get you two. Get you two cheats. And then... One, two. No, put you like... Put you there. One, two, three. Okay, so that's you. I think we can put a couple of them in the Dilophosaurus exhibit, personally. I think those are the ones. The guys. It's them. They're the ones we're looking for. Alright. So, the music's gone now. I can't be quiet no more. I must be noisy. I must be noisy, boy.
Noisy boy.
Look at these pink flowers. I still think the pink flowers look very nice in the Hypsilophodon exhibit. Ugh. Just exploring. I mean, so much for us to do still. But wood is a huge issue for us. So we need to try and find a way of managing to get wood. Even if it comes down to me doing it off camera frequently. Just growing some of these big, huge big things. And, tearing them down, then. We need... How many do we need? Two saplings. So that's one decent-sized oak. A square oak. I don't know what the name of it is. Here, another apple. We need another three saplings. We need another two saplings. Need another... I don't know. I'll be back! Yeah, this place is really coming together. All those trees over there, that it looks so good seeing all those trees like that. But having those extra two now finished looks proper. And I can see that when we get the footpath running along through here, when we get the laboratory built there, and we make pretty up our house, this place is going to start to really come together and look nice. It's going to look real good. I also don't have food because I'm a goon. No, I have apples. I can eat apples. Apples are edible. Apples are food. Alright. Let's throw down... Let's throw down a big tree, let's say, here. Maybe one there as well. Have two there like that. Yeah, maybe if it's closer. If it's closer to this glass. Or if we have it the other way around, so that we have this one close, like, just here.
Trying to organize this, guys.
So it looks decent. And so that it's not going to, like, obscure the view and have all those sorts of problems with it. And tunnel through the walls. Oh, that'd be the worst if it tunneled through the walls. I think this works. All right, let's grow Dilophosaurus. Go out of the way, man. That's one. That one wasn't super big. It was decent sized. All right, and number two.
Alrighty.
We can probably do more, actually. Because those aren't too bad. Those don't obstruct anything, really. They just, they just go up, which is nice. Make sure to close the dang door, man. We got squids. Got squids everywhere. Well, I think that's going to need to be it for today's episode. We did get some good work done. Did we? No, we didn't. We just got some wood. And we got some trees that we got some good work done, right? We installed a new mod. We got some good work done. We did a lot today, actually. We went to install a few mods. We went on a big walk. We did all of that. And we put trees in the Dilophosaurus exhibit to the left as well. That's like a good sort of shot, actually, of everything we sort of did. Mostly sort of kind of not. No, it's not. To be honest, I don't know. Man, this exhibit looks so nice. I'm so proud of this. I really can't wait to make the whole place look nice. Hi. Can I ever say hello? Hello. Who's your brother? There he is. He's getting big. The male one's getting big. Oh, dang it. Dang it. This guy's getting big. Bruno the Buster, I don't know what his name is. Terry and Tony Titanuses. Titani. You're getting big compared to when you first started. Oh, my chest piece broke. I've got my shirt coming through. You're getting big. I mean, you were at elbow height before, but now, hang on, you over here who's at elbow height. That's how tall you are now. Look at you. You're at shoulder height now. You're growing tall. Growing big and tall. I think I'd rather you that size, though. I'd rather you bigger than smaller. Bigger's better, guys. I think that's it. I might pretty this up off camera. Just as I finish this episode. But everybody, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this lumberjack tree cutting session. We could maybe actually put a big tree in here as well. That might be nice, maybe. With these titanuses. Everybody, have a good day. Continue smiling. Stay happy. And I hope you all enjoyed. Goodbye!